You know you have these people calling you don't want to hear from. Here is how to block a number on an Android device. I'm Kurt the Cyber Guy, and if you want to make sure a spam number or someone you don't want to speak with can't reach you, follow these steps to block them on your phone. These settings may vary depending upon your Android device. The one we're using right now works this way. If the person you want to block is already saved to your phone's contacts, you can first tap the phone icon, then tap Contacts if you're not already in the Contacts tab, then select the contact name and tap the I button for more info. Tap the three vertical dots for more info, and then select Block Contact. Select Block to confirm, and you'll no longer receive calls or texts from this person's number. To undo this, you can simply go back to their contact, tap More again, and click Unblock Contact. If the person you want to block is not in your contacts and you received a spam text message or a call, for example, you can tap their name either in the message or on the call log and follow the same steps to block their contact. For more tips on how to take back your privacy, head to cyberguy.com. While you're there, sign up for my free newsletter.